Welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to delete Instagram posts. And to do this, let's go into Instagram. As you can see, I have application here, just click into it. And once this Instagram will open up, it usually opens in Home tab. At the very bottom here, click on your icon to get to your profile. And once you are in your profile, you can select any post which you would like to delete. Let's say I will delete this, or if I would want to delete this post, for example. So click on it, and here you will see three dots at the top right corner on each post. As you can see, here is three dots, and on each post there are three dots on the right top corner. Just click on these three dots and this pop-up will come up, and here you can click delete and you can delete your Instagram post. But I will not be doing it, as I don't want to delete my posts. So yes guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.